you're not finding it right now, and it hits the backboard first.
Nice move down low. Fjeld for two, and Vermont is up three with 16:05 left in this first half.
More space, maybe the best to start it.
Uh-oh, showtime number two. Here we go. Marcus Blakely, an early show, and timeout Rutgers, and there he is, the star watch, Marcus Blakely, the senior out of Metuchen High School here in New Jersey, and Veer trying to go in. He lays it off down low, and back out for Joseph, three-pointer, good. Inside now for Krenka, trying to go in on Echenique. Rebounds his own miss, and he goes up with it again. How about a second time? No good. Now Joseph at the free throw line, and he connects for Vermont. Left to go in this ball game is Rutgers trying to pull away from the America East Conference opponent in Vermont.
I had said run your half-court sets, but if Blakely's not coming back, you should run. You should try.
It's been very quiet so far to start this second half as Enjai tipped it around for a second. Hominy will try and block the shot, but he can't as Kissel goes in for two. And
that, but they want to get that one sequence of events to pull away.
Vermont has yet to heat up from outside. They're one of eight. As another little lefty floater by Fjeld, and he has a last four to get back into this game here in the second half. We're just about 7 minutes in. Spin move by Garvey Young, and Fjeld is there again to corral it in. Kicks to the right, Akui a three, yes! Akui for three. This is Young going in all alone, slams it. Garvey Young was uncontested on the far side, and he goes in for two. Evan Fjeld, who have 15 and 13 apiece respectively. Going in, Akui off glass, rattles in, and tipped in by Fjeld. He's been Coburn looking down low. Echenique rejected. Blakely again to answer. His fifth block of the afternoon. Young coast to coast off glass, and Vermont's back up two. This is Young now with it. Guarded by Miller. Fjeld trying to go inside, and he kicks it back out. This is Akui with it. Nice up and under, and he somehow gets it over Enjai. The place starting to come alive. Just about 2 minutes left in this game. Young now in the corner with it. Miller is guarding him. Blakely was wide open, and he was knocked down hard by Enjai and still finishes. Under 1 minute. This is Coburn with it now. Going in on Akui. Enjai is there. Goes off glass and lays it in. Tied ball game at 70. This Scarlet Knight team was up six at one point, and all of a sudden Vermont came back out of nowhere. Veer driving in. He lost it for a second, and Blakely was there to regain it. Goes in on Enjai, and he's fouled.
He was bailed out.
Rattles in. He misses it, and there's Young to rebound it. Rutgers is going to have to foul. The shot clock is off. The Knights have to foul, and they will.
Only keep it at a one-possession game. Can't even make it any more than that.
And it now is a three-point game. Rutgers will need to answer quickly. 23 seconds at Rutgers. Top of the circle. This is Miller. We're at 15 seconds on the game clock, and Rutgers throws it away. The clock will run out. Vermont, Blakely, the basket will not count as time expires, and Vermont wins 77-71. They upset Rutgers and improve to 2-1 on the season.